And they used to actually take the ropes and they'd coat them in tar. They'd also do the decks so that the decks wouldn't leak. And they also coated the rope with tar because at that time, many of the ropes were made of hemp. And some of the hemp was from a plant called a marijuana plant. And the sailors sometimes would smoke it. That's why they put the tar on it, so they couldn't smoke it. That's the truth. Thank you. Thank you. That's fine. Okay, Lerner Loewe.
Lerner Loewe, everybody.
Lerner Loewe. Lerner Loewe. Lerner Loewe. 785. This is actually Alan J. Lerner, not Slow Lerner, and Frederick Lowe. And I think you know all the children.
Matt Ripley, we need you over at the South Booth.